Sister.
Okay, this is the lunchroom. Everyone's having lunch now. You should go and join them. After all, eating is the best way to get your brain ready to learn.
Do you think I can fit in? I'm not sure.
Oh, you'll fit right in.
Get out of my seat.
This is Edward. I'm not a nerd.
Move or I'll make you move.
Okay, then make me move.
Trevor, stop bothering Arthur. He's new to our school. You should have some respect.
Okay, I'm sorry. God, I hate you so much. I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Why does he hate me so much? I didn't even do anything.
It's gonna be real bad.
I mean, this is the easy way or the hard way?
Did you hear what the principal said? This bench is for everyone.
That's the hard way.
Both of you to my office now.
You look dumb.
Trevor, do you know what you were doing? You were bullying Arthur. Do you remember the consequences for bullying?
Yeah, no, I don't care.
How about 2 days of in-school suspension?
Well, I don't care. You're just crying, you're embarrassing yourself.
We're gonna be calling your parents, your mom, and your dad to be discussing some consequences at home.
Okay, I'm okay with it.
Well, what are you gonna do about not being able to play games for a whole month?
It's pretty tough, yeah. Sorry about these.
Thank you, Ms.
Cabrales.
You're welcome, Arthur.
See.